ladies and gentlemen, we got them. We'll go first. That's the dragon made playmat out. We're going to set. Go whiptail. Into monkey. Into the chicken. Ignister. Yo, what's up, Sinful Desires? Nice, nice. That is also what I have decided on. I'm playing pure Zoodiac, the OCG variant. Yeah. I've grown pretty accustomed to this deck. I like it. All right, Unicorn will go into surrender there. We're going to go ahead and start a prediction here. When AI first met you, we'll activate Droll Knockbird. Mm-hmm. Monster Reborn. Go ahead and Ghost Bell. We'll normal summon Thorough. Activate Thorough Blade. Discard Ram Ram. Go into Dryden. Activate Dryden. Get rid of Borbo. He's gonna nib. We'll set a card and end turn. Seeing as I cannot change the battle position of that token. It's gonna go into Doyon. What a glitched mess that is. Holy hell. We're going to go ahead and activate Skullmeister. We're going to go into Zoodiac Barrage. Activate the Barrage. We'll go ahead and set and end turn. He's going to go into Dark Infant. He's going to go into Cyber's Wicked. The arrival Cybers at Ignister. Activate Zoodiac Barrage. Special summon Thoroughblade. Activate Thoroughblade. Send Rat. We'll go into Borbo. Into the Tiger Mortar. Get rid of Borbo. Add Thorough. Then we'll go into Zeus. And we'll end turn on that glorious board wipe. Gonna go ahead and activate Hiyari. Actually, sign up mining. Grab Picotti. Activate Ignister AI. Go Picotti in defense. Go AI first met you. Go into Dan Marie. Go into Dark Infant. Add another AI land. Go into End Phase. And Unicorn Prince surrendered. Good game.